Jai Hind, dear students. Welcome to Sriram Public School online classes. This is your English class. Today I am going to start word meaning and question answer of Unit 3 Nasruddin's aim. Let's start word meaning. First word is chatting. C-H-A-T-T-I-N-G. Chatting means to talk in a friendly way. Second word is archery. A-R-C-H-E-R-Y. Archery means shooting with a bow and an arrow. Third word is string. Yes. T-R-I-N-G. String means a thread that can be twisted. Fourth word is target. T-A-R-G-E-T. Target means the aim of an attack. Fifth word is defending. D-E-F-E-N-D-I-N-G. Defending means to protect from harm. Sixth word is amazement. A-M-A-Z-E-M-E-N-T. Amazement means a feeling of great surprise. Seventh word is triumphantly. T-R-I-M-P-H-A-N-T-L-Y. Triumphantly means having achieved victory. Now let's move on. Question answer. Question 1. What did Nasruddin boast about? Answer. Nasruddin boasted about his excellent skills in archery. Question 2. Why did Nasruddin take someone else's name each time he missed the target? Answer. Nasruddin took someone else's name each time he missed the target because he did not want to accept defeat in front of his friends. Question 3. Why did Nasruddin say it was my aim the third time? Answer. Nasruddin said it was my aim the third time because this time the arrow had hit the target accurately. Question 4. Do you think Nasruddin was good at archery? Answer. No, Nasruddin was not good at archery. Instead, he was good at fooling others. Thank you. Have a good day.